Okay, this is Roger Maddy flying 3 quad line deltas, 1 on each hand, and 1 on a chest harness. Almost no wind here. Incredibly hard.
Thank you. might have been a problem.
Good job! Wow. Just a second, Grandpa's trying to take a
pick. To even up the field and hopefully crash these kites as quickly as possible.
Alright, the fighter competition is working into the last round. A couple of reminders. First of all, the banquet and auction tonight at the Elks Club. No host park, 6 and 8, the food starts at 8. And now until Saul 1 gets the bill, then it won't be so funny. That's okay, we'll all be long gone.
Corey, I'd like to tell you about some of these teams that are involved in this Rokaku battle. Team number one.
It's the fighter kite.
It's the oldest all-stars. Team 5. Rokau Kamu. They have their Moo chant that they believe will help them. Team 6. Team Taz. Tasmanian Devils. From down in Southern Oregon. Central Oregon, I stand corrected. We have Dust Krauts, team number 7. The Griffins, team number 8. We got the Attitude Bears, team number 9. Team Peregrine is team number 10. Team number 11, in disguise.
Nobody contact!
If you think these people are crazy.
Oh God, you rescued him?
American record for most kites in the sky at a single location. That's the way the girls are from Texas. That's the way the girls are from from south of 10th Street Access.
Another signal, and they'll begin. It's perfect.
All right.
Two kites down already.
Come on, Moo Cow! Go, Peregrine!
Come on, Moo Cow!
Yeah, yeah, yeah!
Go, Moo Cow, go!
They have Dust Krauts down.
Oh.
good battle going on between Rokaku. They separated now.
Oh, there it is.
Yakima Rising Sun is down. We're going to ask for the Otis All-Stars.
Tips are the corners, and it can change the direction. Looks like Team Peregrine has just been cut, and there they go.
You spit up on that card. Papa's taking
several of which have been translated into English now. And I understand that he has a new book on kite sculptures that will be due out in the next couple of months.
Wolfgang Schimmelbenny. Jack, just a cobra. Kite.
Displaying his high talents and enthusiasm for these high production businesses.